this film was about totally faded to just clear, almost nothing. So I applied filters a few times and got it to where you can see most of the movie anyway.